morning, Medway. Today is Friday, December 23rd, and I'm Martha.
And I'm Kaylee, and these are your morning announcements.
The Medway girls hockey team played a game against Saunders on Thursday. Medway jumped out to a 3-0 lead going into the third period, and for a time, it looked like Saunders may have a comeback. But it was a little too late, as Medway got a shorthanded goal to seal the deal.
Medway goal scorers included Jessica Wakefield with two, Kara McKenna and Taylor Phillip with one each. Coach Watson and Coach Verbeam would like to wish all the girls members of the hockey team a very Merry Christmas and a well-deserved holiday.
Miss McKillop and Miss Fiddler would like to thank all the students who volunteered at the four volleyball tournaments this semester. Special thanks to Jessica and Samantha for their commitment by scoring all four tournaments. Please see Miss McKillop or Miss Fiddler to have your volunteer hour sheet signed.
Medway's boys and girls curling team have been melting the ice at Highland Arena. Here's Fred with a report.
This past year, the Medway curling team has been performing very well, and now I'm going to interview Ben, the vice captain of the boys curling team. On Tuesday, December 20th, the Medway boys curling team went against John Paul II. How was the match?
It was pretty good, very equal. We tied, so yeah, it was very equal. It was a good workout for playoffs this season.
Who has been your most improved player ever since you started this year?
One of our firsts, Hansford. He's getting really better. We saw that in Gore. He was doing very well.
Who has been your toughest competition in the past year?
South, I'm going to say, because we lost to them in our very first game. So my goal is to beat them in playoffs this year.
So, who all is exactly on your team?
Well, we have two very good firsts, Hansford and Jeremy. We have a second, his name is Ryan. We have a vice, which is me, I'm Ben, and our skip is Matt.
Back to you, Medway.
Attention girls curling team. There will be a meeting today at lunch in room 173. Attendance is mandatory.
Students should have received their schedule for the exam period. If a student has two exams scheduled at the same time, they are to report to the main office. Attendance for all exams is mandatory unless supported by a physician's note produced within 24 hours.
Mr. Nalueko's grade 11 design class have been constructing cardboard boats for the past few weeks. On Tuesday, they took them to the Aquatic Center to see if they float. Here's Sarah and Kayti with more.
I'm here with Mr. Nalueko to talk about the grade 11 design tech classes, cardboard boat races at the Aquatic Center. So, how long did they have to work on them?
It takes students a few weeks to build the boats. We go through a design process, and then they build smaller prototypes of the boats before they build the final boats. So it takes a couple weeks.
What are they supposed to accomplish?
There's two parts of the competition. One is speed, basically to get across the pool as fast as you can. That's a time challenge. The next one is a weight challenge. The students have to load the boat up with other students and then hold that weight for 90 seconds to determine how much the boat will hold.
Awesome. So how many students do you think are actually going to be able to do this?
You know what? This year we got some really good boats. I think all the boats will probably make it across the pool for the time challenge. And the weight challenge, it's hard to say. We'll just see what happens.
That's you, MTV!
If you're planning on applying to university over the holidays, you need your PIN number and instruction sheet from Guidance. College applicants, you need an instruction sheet.
Staff are reminded of the caroling bus headed to Strathroy tonight and to sign the cards in the guidance office when you get a chance sometime today.
Our crack meteorological team have a breaking weather story to report. Here's more with Alex and Carl.
Baby, it's cold outside.
Hi, Medway. It's Alex here. Today's going to be a high of 0 degrees and a low of -3. Saturday, it's going to be a high of 3 and a low of -1. And Christmas Day is going to be a nice 3 and a low of -2 with a mix of rain and snow. Monday is going to be a high of 3 and a low of -2. And should be a good one. Happy Hanukkah and Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Ooh, baby, it's cold outside.
Thanks, Alex and Carl. Your student council executives are here with some holiday announcements.
Hi, I'm Colleen, your public relations officer.
And I'm Chris, your co-president.
And I'm Paige, your senior rep.
And we're here to let you know what's happening in your student council.
Student council has chosen a design for a school sign, and you will hear more about this in the new year, so stay tuned.
We would still love to hear your awesome ideas, so find a student council representative and let them know.
Student council has a ton of things planned for 2012, so get pumped, Cowboys.
We wish you all the very happiest of holidays and a happy and healthy new year.
Back to you, Martha.
Finally, a happy belated birthday to Abby Brown and Laura Tilly. That's all your announcements for today, Medway. Have a very Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
Done.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air.